at this point, on my PC journey, trying to get some online games, I think I might have to go away from the rec center for a while, man. My first few attempts were successful. I was able to get in a couple of games, like literally just a couple, two games. I was able to finish two games. I won one game, lost one game by three. And then over the last 3 days, I think, I haven't been able to get in the game. So like for the last two games, which were during the week, during the week, I wasn't able to get in any games. It was just like nobody was showing up to the rec center. Then on, you know, like on the weekend, able to get games, but I've been booted out of two consecutive games. Like, first game I got booted out of was just playing like super choppy, and then it just booted me out of the game. And then the very last game I got booted out of, like, I spent so long waiting for teammates. Like, I think I waited an hour just to get teammates. And it was like, two of the guys were waiting there forever with us. And then we'd have like a fourth person come and then they'd leave. A fourth person would come, then they'd leave. But we were finally able to get five. And then, like, this game was running smooth. It was running smooth. It was about to play smoothly. I could already tell. Plus, I was able to move my character around, and then all of a sudden it said there was a problem encountered, which prevents me from playing the game, and it booted me from rec again. So now my stats are going to go down again, which I don't really care about, but sucks. So I think I'm done. I think I'm done with rec for probably a few weeks. We'll see.